What is up, YouTube? We have a Nowhere to Run map here. This is a small corridor map with like four doors or something. I don't know what the workshop page said something. I don't know. I didn't read it. I just looked kind of cool and interesting. Nowhere to Run is a fast-paced challenge map to test your skill against a hoarder from multiple angles. What am I in a box? Map created by Sergeant Spike. Oh, what the heck is this? No, I don't want to go down. Activate zombie force field 1000. Activate finger trap. Activate distraction device. Oh. What? Well, what is it, all angles? Three angles. So what is this thing? A lever there. Oh, is that a... It's like a zero, right? That's definitely zero, but how do you input it on the wall? Oh my god, a peepee? But there's a Bible ending. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, there's something here. Oh, okay, I get it now. Zero. Okay, so this one's probably zero, because that's zero in there, right? So, just gotta find the number in here. I don't even know what that is, or... Is there another, thing somewhere? Something at zero, because that's not a zero, because that's what that is over there. That's a lever. Okay, so I don't know. There's numbers, I don't know where to find them. Oh, what?
Let's light up some creeping corpses. One that brung you to the party, liar box.
Oh. Thank you. I want these power-ups, and one of them come through. I really wonder where I find these numbers. I don't really see anything. Oh, 7, okay.
Oh, gonna poke me a lot of these meat lockers with this.
Oh wow.
I received a gift from magical voices.
Was that red 7? So would that be a 7 then? And I have to see the other numbers if they're different colors. So I'll keep that at 7 so I know it's a red 7. Well, I'll just know it's 7. Oh crap. Oh okay, definitely grabbing that. I'm grabbing that. I'm sorry.
Horse puked in my mouth.
Come on, come on.
Get some, filth. Oh, sweet mercy. It's like a gun got together with another gun and gave birth to a super gun. Y'all up.
always do that. I gotta wait. That sucks. I can't get those. Oh, there's a thing here. I don't know. Oh, I see a number. Come on. Oh, what is that? Is that a 9? I don't know what that is. Is that a number? Oh shit. Looks like a 9. It's not a number at all. I don't know.
Rank boomers better keep their distance.
I don't want to do that.
Enough of you. Oh, I didn't think Samuel J. Stellinger could get it. Stop her, whatever. Oh.
Oh, it told you the colors that they are. Okay, so this is right. That was a red 7, right?
Wow, I'm really doing it. I mean, yeah, I'm a badass.
I don't know if that's a 9 or not. Maybe not. Maybe this is a red 7. I don't know. I really don't know.
Hey, Misty! I found your vibrator! I should point you at things I don't like and you'll kill them for me? Oh, this is gonna be a beautiful relationship!
Okay, this is what I needed. Max Blammo. Eight. There's an 8. So green is 8.
Beware the last real man on Earth.
Where is it? So 8. I think that's a 7. 7, 8, 9. Maybe that's what it is. 7, 8, 9. I guess green is 8. Yellow is gonna be 7. So. The red has to be 9? Ooh, Maxi.
Oh, fantastic! Now I've got a chance!
Oh. Red is 9, yellow is 7, and green is 8, so I'll just have to put...
Fantastic! Now I've got a chance!
7 in yellow. Oh, shit! I don't know what the heck that was. I was gonna blue dials up there. What? 5. Blue is 5. Yellow is 7. Blue is 5. Oh crap. No! Well, leave a like, sub, comment. I'll try this one again. This is actually pretty fun.